A real treat. Nealy Webster from White County will be singing the national anthem for us tonight. Nealy's a spectacular young lady. You'll hear for yourself in just a moment. She's always had a passion for singing and enhance her talent. She took voice lessons from Miss Lily out in Demarest, and for the past 2 years. She performed this year at the July 4th Gwinnett Braves game, where she competed against 81 other contenders for that spot, and she was selected. So now we'll have her lead us in the national anthem.
Oh, say can